clumsy ass action here.
My dog just about tripped twice.
Alright, there's the cover bridge again. That's what I call 3.5 miles. When it's really hot, I don't mind walking through here, but like I say, these sneakers are new. I don't know how much abuse they can take, and these sneakers. And they were $100, so I try to get them to at least go to, let's say, middle of August. He loves standing there. It's cold here. So this is Elk Creek. It's Big Elk Creek, if I'm not mistaken, too. He loves wandering around in the water. You hear a lot of voices out here now. In the wintertime, come out here. This parking lot down here, one of the reasons I don't come here is because it's like amateur hour. I mean, no issue. I love people that use the public park. All right, we gotta get going. The dude with the fanny pack is right there. Come on, little pup. Come on, little pup. This is where I get all clumsy and fell. Come on, baby. See, he's being careful. Come on now. Come on. Come on now. I have to hurry him here. You're my good dog. Come on. Come on now. Good. Okay. Yeah? Let's go. Good. Go ahead. Come on. Go ahead. Somebody like, you know, a horse or a pedestrian or something. I like to stay out in front of them so that they don't catch up with me. I always feel like a natural question then would be, why did it pass me in the first place and inconvenience me? So, come on, Sam. He wants to stop now, but I'll wait till we get to the bridge. Come on, Sam. Come on. No, say. Good dog. You'll note he's always off the path when it goes. Come on, Sam.